Go. We are about to have next session of BFU Newsweek Series 2021. India to be IKEA's largest market for children products, of course, is the topic of the day. According to Kavita Rao, Country Commercial Manager, IKEA India, India is likely to become IKEA's largest market for children products with a 12% share. Around 80% of the households live with children in India. In other markets, the number is significantly lower, added Rao. The Swedish furniture retailer, however, stopped selling toys in the domestic market from January 2021 first due to government's toy quality control order, which requires all toy manufacturers to comply with the new Bureau of Indian Standard BIS. With the order coming into effect from September 2021, all toys and materials designed or intended for use in play for children below 14 years of age needs to be certified by BIS. Later, the compliance deadline was extended to January 2021. IKEA said its products are also compliant with the BIS standard, but its suppliers do not have the BIS marking as yet. The retailer requested the government to give all retailers an extension until the authorities find a way to approve all the applications which have been submitted at this point in time. Bottom line, Indian consumerism is certainly on the rise. Friends, God bless you all. Thanks for your patient hearing. Stay safe, stay healthy. Please subscribe to our channel to stay tuned.